this is a 7-inch memorial piece that I sculpted in polymer clay, made to resemble a specific Dane. It does have a heart inside, which are cremains or ashes of the deceased. It is on a wooden base. The dog it was made to resemble did lose her vision, so it ends up having blind eyes and did have a leg amputated.